swift and sure.
Hello everybody, welcome to episode 6 of My Journey to Level 30. Today I'm playing Habwa in the solo lane, which is on the left. Right, I've never actually played this guy in PvP before, so I'm assuming what cannon is the way to go. So we'll go that, we'll go boots, and I think I want to go the Hand of the Gods thing as well, don't I? Yep, and we'll get a couple of healing potions too. Right, we'll go left. This one, that'll do me. So, am I playing against Bacchus in this lane? This should be interesting. Alright. Which one do I want here? I'm not entirely sure the spells. What spout? That's the one I want. So that's the one that knocks him up in the air, ain't it? There, heal up. Because this guy is, yeah, I'm gonna guess that he's gonna build magic protections, so penetration is always the way to go. Alright, how long does the thing last for, the passive? I'm not too sure about that. Yeah, I have no idea where their jungler is, so I'm just gonna sit back. But the tower kills some minions, so he loses out on some experience. And there we go. Nice.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm just gonna keep leveling these first, I think is the best way to go. So, I'm having none of this at the moment when I can't see where their jungler is.
Help, help.
Huh? What's the problem? No idea what is going on over there. Not really sure what that was all about, but okay. Alright, I'm gonna play a little bit riskier here. Alright, I don't have my ultimates. Again, I can't see where the jungler is, so I can only assume it's either Osiris or Fenrir. So I'm just gonna keep playing it safe. I'm in the wait, no, I can see the buff there now, that's cool. Alright, so I've no idea what Bax's ultimate does. I know he like destroys his jug on the ground or something like that. Alright, So that just, I've literally no idea what the hell that does. Didn't really seem to do much, to be honest, but okay. Okay then, that's good. It's currently 1-1. Didn't really work out very well for you, did it, buddy? Sorry to say. Actually, no, I'm not sorry to say. Well, okay. 2-3 so far, it's not too bad. Just keep poking him. Let him know that I'm here. That's it. So I'm in no rush. I'm in no rush to get kills or anything. As far as I'm aware, he buzz like a late game carry type thing, so just gonna farm up, get my items, and screw them all late game. Alright, that's good to know. I will chill out here. VF2, so VF1 will be left. VF3 will be right. Okay. An enemy has nice one! Keep it on, Mercury lad. That's what we like to see. No idea where the jungler is again, though, sadly. Let's just keep hitting them. Missed it. Whoops. He's got a friend coming down this way now, though. Where's our jungle? Alright. Attack left lane.
Attack fire giant.
What? Okay. Well, it's nice that they've got a jungler. That's it, tower dive me. Keep it coming. Pretty sure this guy just wasted it. Alright.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. I'm just gonna finish off this wave.
Middle tower is under attack. Enemy missing left.
Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Alright then, I'm actually gonna get this now.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy.
Okie dokie. Right. I'm gonna finish off the boots. I'm gonna got magic penetration and I'm gonna get Bancrofts. Yeah, Bancrofts. Why the hell not? It works. Why the fuck not? I like having spell vamp stuff. What's the actual proper term for it? Where is it? Magical lifesteal, not spell vamp. That made no sense, did it? Okie dokie. Let's see what we got going on here. So I missed a wave. Has my buff come back up yet? No. Some Bacchus is there. Come on then, come to me then and I'll help you out. Ah, he's gone. Sadly. Come on then. Come Good job, Aramis. Nicely done.
Attack middle lane! Attack middle lane!
Oh, then get in there.
Waters rise.
Woohoo!
Double kill.
Nicely done. Alright, that worked out nicely. Okay, so cool. Alright. We're doing well this time round. 13-3. Yeah, we're actually kind of annihilating them. Wow. I didn't realise it was that bad. Alright, I'm gonna go get my mana buff from the left. Alright, I might as well try and push this bit out. Nicely done. What's this? It's a weird jump animation. Let's be honest. Ah, he's gone. He is gone, buddy. Nothing you can do there. So we gotta try going right? Actually, no, I'm gonna keep trying to push this with this guy. Yeah, I'm not letting you kill me. That's not how this works. I don't die as this. Maybe. Okay, maybe I do. I have like no health, so I'm getting hit by okay. Actually, no, I'm gonna go back and start working on my ulting. I love that item. So powerful, and pretty much every single mage in the game, right?
Yeah.
Nicely done. Kronos is doing work, man. Yeah, everybody's doing quite well on the team. Yeah, I'm liking this. All right. Come to me, come to me, keep running, keep running, keep running. Come on. Oh no. Almost. If I had my ultimate then, they would have been dead, basically. Nicely done! Just hit the tower. Just hit the tower while we're here. Seriously, just destroy the tower. That's how it's done. Nice. Alright. I'll do these. Reason not to. Nice, wow. Okay. Nicely done.
An ally has been slain.
Nice. Alright. Go on, go get him, go get him, go grab him, pull him to me, and we'll take him out. Apparently not. Nice. Wow, buzz actually really good. All right, there's like nothing left in the jungle for me to kill. So, wow, still so far behind. Crazy. Away from minions. Yeah. There's not really much we can do at the moment while they're sitting under the tower. So. We have like a lot of gold as well. What's this? Who's Artemis doing? Wow, she's going so hardcore at the moment.
Jesus Christ.
Bomb game. Nice! Oh, that's it doesn't matter. We're doing alright there. Could have been worse. We're still absolutely annihilating them. There's no reason to for stress at this point. Okay. Okay, 7-1-3. I'm happy with that so far. It's only 1,400 more gold for my year. I'm talking to you because this work does this work with that? Because that's a percentage thing as well, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, that's percentage. So I'm assuming it like the Rod of Tahuti works with that. At least I hope it does. Because I'm gambling on it doing that, just that. So, yeah. And is he about to get annihilated by that ultimate? No, he was, but he got out of there. Nicely done. That's the problem with some of these games. They just end up being like all middle. Right. Artemis is just going hardcore at the moment, man. He's just absolutely wrecking things. I'm loving it.
Rampage.
Nice. Alright. So. Fuck out of here. Go get him. Nice. Alright, that worked out quite well in the end. Alright. I need to get better at my auto attacks as well. Okay. That was actually in the game there. Whatever. You want to lie to me and tell me that I was. Your prerogative. Wow. Yeah. Get out of there. Get out of there. Seriously, you know, this isn't going to work. I got caught in there. That's not good. Wow. God, I hate that tornado so much. It hits so hard. Alright, I'm gonna go use my Bancrofts to get some of the life back.
An ally has been slain.
Alright. Let's get behind the tower. Let's see if all four of them want to decide to dive me.
Your middle That'd be pretty funny. Under attack.
Go on! Oh my god. Come on guys, finish it. Clear it up! Clear it up! Clear it up for me! Nice. Got that. There we go. Alright. Attack that Phoenix. G? Maybe? That'd be a good idea. Right now. There you go, that's it. That's what I'm talking about. I barely even used my 2 in this. Did I get like anything special off of that? Alright, so it slows them and speeds me up. Right, okay, that's good to know. Okay. Nice one. Alright. I'm a coming. Careful, Kronos.
An ally has been slain.
Well, almost worked out for you. Come on, guys. Help! Look, Everybody is mid at the moment. It's pretty crazy. Alright. Go on, go. Go, 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 go. Go! Nice. I'll attack it. Look, guys. That's it. Nicely done. Okay.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Just chill, chill. Just chill.
Attack left flank.
Oh wait, hold on. Do they need my help? They might do. They probably will do. Facts are almost certain. Come on, guys, get in there, do something. All right, what do I want now? Polynomicon. Yeah, I like Polynomicon. Let's go for that. What am I dying to at the moment? Right, it's mainly Fenrir that is doing it. I'm gonna buy the beads as well because it's his ultimate that, because he picks me up and then takes me off. So it's that that's pretty much destroying me with that. So yeah, how much do I need for that? 1300. 25 seconds. Let's not get cocky, guys. You can outbox him. You're 6 levels ahead of him, man. Go on. Right, run. Run. Don't stay there. That's it. Get out there. Well done. Say to it. Right, what's going on up there? Fire minions, isn't it? Alright. We start pushing in the lanes as well. So I am going to go this way. We're all like massively ahead of everyone on their team. Like, we're nearly 10,000 gold ahead, so we should win this quite comfortably.
An ally has been slain.
Unless Osiris starts getting kills, but he's not. They're wiping him out by the looks of it.
An enemy.
Nice. All right, that works too.
Left tower.
Alright, let's still do that. She can't possibly take on the entire fucking team. I'm gonna split push. Wait, what? Yeah, be a little bit more sensible about it, guys. There's 2 towers. Two towers and 2 phoenixes still up. Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna stick around for that.
Tactical fury.
That's a good idea. What?
Tactical fury.
Who did that? Over here. For me, because you know, do that. I can. Alright. Looks like Artemis is going to be pushing that. So I'm going to go back and finish off my Polynomicon. I'm not sure what to get now. Void Storm could be a good idea. It's already done. Okay. I don't know how to do. Okay. So.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
They don't have a Hog 3 thing, so they can't come and steal it from us. At least is that all right? I'm coming. I'm coming. An enemy. Need to chill out. Come here. Get out of here. He was my biggest threat, so now I've got that covered. So. Oh, you can game. I didn't want to steal it from him. this is a good idea. No, we don't really have a tank, so I think he's not the best way. I've no idea where that, but. Let's go get Scylla. Four levels up on her. I've got both buffs. So yeah. Wow, such a big slur. Wow. Yeah, he bows pretty good. I like his bow. So, yeah, we'll keep doing that. I'm liking this character. You taking that? No, I'll get them. Cooldown reduction is always good. Alright, let's get over here. Start. Alright, we need to end this now. We're getting like way too late. To the end. Nice, okay. We can probably end this now, I think. Oh no. Dude, you need to let the fire me instead of getting killed. Fuck out. Nice! EVGG! Really well done. 50-17! Wow. I'm surprised they didn't surrender, to be honest. Wow. 16-3-9. I think I did alright there. I don't know. I kind of want to say well played, but it kind of feels like it's a bit of a Anyway, yeah, I did all right there. 16. Mercury did really well. Huntbats did okay. Like, considering he said it was his first time jungling, he did really well there. Oh, I think. But yeah, let's have a look at the damage and whatnot. Player damage. Yeah, I came second to Artemis on that. She did really well. She was wrecking things. Really well done with that. So yeah. So I don't know if I did well with that, but feel free to let me know if there's anything you think I could have improved on in the comments. So I'm just trying to get good at this. I think I did okay. Maybe I was just playing against bad people. I don't know. But yeah. Let me know what you think, and we'll try another game next time.